Holy Bible, First Book of Samuel, Chapter 21, Verse 5. And David in answer said to the priest, "Certainly women have been kept from us, and as has been done before when I have gone out, the arms of the young men were made holy, even though it was a common journey. How much more today will their arms be made holy?"